especially the parents with the young children, please cover their ears.